So it's currently 10:30 Melbourne time. Around 2:30 in Doha. I'm travelling from Melbourne to Doha, Doha to London, and now I'm in the toilet. And I can finally say I kind of know what jet lag feels like. It's kind of horrible. I'm travelling across Europe. The trip has finally come along. Amsterdam, even though this vlog is about England. But we were in England for about 3 days, and during those days we went to the British Museum, we saw Big Ben, Buckingham Palace, even though the weather was pretty crappy. So every night we were there, me and Matt saw Big Ben, which was really awesome seeing it in different times of the day, different conditions, different weather, the lighting they had there. Although one thing we did notice is that the amount of police that were securing the whole area, all around the city, there were just police everywhere. So another day we went to Tower Bridge, and this was like one of three locations that, like, when I was in London, I had to see. It was, yeah, Big Ben, Tower Bridge, Buckingham Palace. Oh yeah, and King's Cross, so I could see the Harry Potter and Platform 9 leg quarters, although I didn't have time to actually see it. So hopefully when I go back to England at the end of this trip, I can actually go and see it. So on this day we went to go see Tower Bridge, and as we were going there, we're walking through this park, and there were just squirrels, which I've never actually seen a squirrel in real life, just running up and down the trees, coming up super close to us. Like, I take it they're very used to seeing humans, and that I'm bothered or scared of this, which is good. One of the really annoying things that happened though, on our way from London to Holyhead, which is in Wales, and then Wales to Ireland, Dublin, is our ferry got cancelled. So we're meant to catch the ferry at about 5:45 or 5:30. We didn't catch it till about 12 o'clock that night, or 11 o'clock. And it took us about 3 hours to get there. Had to catch a taxi at like 4 o'clock in the morning to our hostel. It was a very, very long and exhausting night. We did get to catch the ferry, and we were standing outside, just getting battered by the wind and rain. It was pretty amazing. Thank you. return to Ireland, which you can see in my previous video. Hopefully I'll have this Amsterdam one out at some point, because tomorrow I am going to France. Yeah, going to Lille, France tomorrow, if all goes to plan.